Hey, it's late summer. Getting my spy points out. This is the last one I've got to put out. It's a tiny W2. It transmits a signal to this receiver box 250 feet away. So I can put this near a scrape and this way out on the trail. So when I come in, I won't have to disturb this camera. It's easy to set up. Got a bracket that goes right here. Set it up. Yeah, turn it on. Comes on. Let's go to settings. Hit OK. There's the settings. You set the time, the date, the number of shots you want, 24-hour time frame. Right now it's 1320. Stamp, yes. Resolution, medium. Now it's got side sensors. I don't really need them in this spot, so I'm going to turn them off, because what they do is they trigger the camera instantly, so by the time the deer gets to the camera, it's running. But I don't need them here. I have to turn this on. It's got its own SD card in there. Runs on 6 AA batteries. And I'll go over all the specs another time. Just turn that on. Turn that on right there. I'm gonna put this 80 yards away so I won't disturb this one. Okay, I'm gonna leave it in photo mode. Right there, you can see photo mode. And we'll hit OK. It's letting me know it's ready. We slide it in. This is gonna pick up the signal 80 yards away, so I'm gonna go that way. There's lots of shade here, so got my trusty compass out here. It's facing straight south, but because of all these pine trees here, they're not gonna be an issue for sun. That's it. Gotta go put this out. So that's the tiny W2. Transmits a photo up to 80 yards. It takes video up to 90 seconds. You can see the blinking light's almost done. Let's get her done. Now, while you can't see it in the distance, and I'm going to show it to you in a minute, but this goes on this tree here. And no one's going to see that. The camera is down there. Rangefinder. So it's 43 yards away. So theoretically I could put it twice that distance away from the camera and still pick up some high resolution photographs. Well, we'll give it a week or two. Come out, check it. So check out the tiny duck cameras by Spypoint. They're great. They do everything and more from what I want out of a trail camera. They're easily hid, the 8 megapixel photograph, they take 90 second videos, you can hide the receiver box 80 yards away, that's 240 feet, that's a long way to hide a tiny little box. It's got triple sensors on it, so it's instant trigger time. There's no delay, you won't ever miss another deer photo. So you can hide this box 240 feet away, so if you got it near your tree stand, you never have to go in there and disturb it. You won't put any human scent in. You're not going to flood the area until time comes to hunt. Check them out, spypoint.com. I'm Peter Wood, host of Hunt Talk on rippleoutdoors.com.